we're going to get rid of Phil Collins and Sting, junk food music, McDonald's music. Got to get in the charts and stamp them out.
Do you know what I mean? I want the severed head of Phil Collins in my fridge by the end of this decade. And if I haven't, I'll be a failure.